Madhavdas Gopalakrishnan did interview Oman Chandy some time back. Let's play out the interview that Madhavdas did with Oman Chandy, who's likely to be the next Chief Minister of Kerala.
Mr. Chandy, what is your reaction? A very, very slender majority, if at all, that has come out for the UDF.
We have expected a better result in the assembly. In the last parliament election and the local bodies election, we got a very good majority. We expect that trend will continue this assembly election also. But the very narrow majority for the UDF shows that that trend will not be in the assembly election. We will study the reasons for this thin majority and the failure of some of our candidates in our sure constituencies.